She has one of the Piedmont's most powerful and memorable voices. Rhiannon Giddens sits down with Fox 8's Neil McNeil. In a revealing conversation, she talks about growing up in Greensboro.
Since I was a teenager, the biggest change in Greensboro has been the kind of revitalization of downtown.
And the new direction in her career.
What I'm doing now is the right time, it's the right thing, and it's making an impact.
Monday night at 10 on Fox 8.